Don't to NEKRAVOL part 2. Right. Resurrect number. Perform a left side glory kill on the arc vial. Perform a back glory kill on a tyrant. Kill more than one enemy. Single. Okay, so I need to charge up. We have here too. Well, there's my last crystal and a bunch of other stuff.
Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure argent energy is exported directly to Erder.
How are you connecting to me? Blood punching. So many secrets. Don't think we can get there. Or there. Yet. Oh, yeah, that was a bad idea. Not to self, look at the green markers. They tend to tell you where to go. Still a combat area. There we go, that's better. I still need 3 more token things. Oh hey, at least we're inside. Yay! Yet. Good. Why was I even using Tab of all things? Oh, I forgot to get ammo back. I should probably fix that. Oh! Last one. Well, I do need to get a lot of blood punches done, so...
Your people are made to suffer. possessed souls for the Khan Maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
Oh, of course. Close enough. That's another one. Was it again? Tyrant and artifact. So yeah, if you don't matter right now, you know what that means? It means this. Oh, so you technically have to use two of them on that. Good to know. There we go. Oh, I had 3 picks. Oh well. That's more ammo anyway. Oh. Master the chain gun mods in a single sex, but I guess I did that. Yeah, apparently dashing does more damage than punching. Good to know, good to know. So automap is over there. Which means I have to open it somehow. I got that entry. Cool. Cool. First. Ooh. Creepy. Well, also kinda creepy, I guess. I don't know. This is one of the source powers identified in the Argenta texts, built into the central columns of NEKRAVOL. Although most source powers were linked directly to Argenta Nur through a Hellpriest created continuum gate, this particular one is linked to Ordak, the homeworld of the Makers. There is no continuum gate here, presumably due to the Khan Maker's natural distrust of those under her charge. The soul spires were designed by the Makers to accelerate the processing of mortal victims into Argent energy, and built in secret by sentinel slaves under the direction of the Order Deagle. This forced labor was a crucial step in fulfilling the can maker's desire for argent, as beings from Mortek were unable to cross over to Hell's dimension. Interesting, interesting. But there's three more entries here. Those are all done. Those are all done. Right, found in Ortex. So, yeah. There's one, two more here? Huh. Oh well, either one. Hoi! Right.
This is war,
okay.
Energy. The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into demons. But now, the extracted soul.
Yeah, that's sounds like we should stop this. Well, there's that one done. You know what? I'm not even regretting. I don't really need the challenge right now, and I can always come back with cheats. In fact. Oh, jeez. That was nice. It wouldn't be so easy. I don't care at this point. Okay, weapon points. That's maxed out already. How many do I have? Two. And I'm missing three. Is there another one? There is. Okay. So I literally don't have to care anymore. Right? Yeah, that's the last of them, so I pass challenge. I should have just grabbed them from that. What am I even? I think. Oh, I see. Translation from the core. This is hard on my throat. Wait, this isn't actually being narrated by a demon, is it? I need to pick a different voice for this then.
We constructed the soul spires, vast halls erected in the savage lands by your slaves, in under and under direction of the order. Even though we raised a monument on the ground, demonkind does not harry us during the assemble of the soul spires. For the can maker herself parted a deal with the Dark Lord that rules over the Shadow Walkers. A bargain was struck, the demons would be giving fresh worlds and souls to consume, bolstering their forces and expanding the corrupting domain of hell, and the makers would be granted access to the flow of Argent. The procedure inside the Soul Spires is thus. The captives are tortured until no semblance of humanity remains within them. Bereft of hope, the mortal soul is vulnerable and can be easily extracted. This we achieve with a machine from the enlightened mind of the gunmaker herself, the Evulsor. Once the Evulsor has done its deed and the soul has been extracted, the victim's body is ejected into the wasteland, where, as before our cunning meddling, it becomes a demon over time.
Yeah, that's going to be a lot better on my throat as well. Nice, nice. Okay, there's still something down there. I guess I'm just going down then. Did miss a few things. I should probably go back for Dennis as soon as I can. Find you! Toy found. Tyra. Ow. Okay, so I'm back here now. Need to go up and grab that. Okay. guess that didn't go so well, huh? First of all, yes. I don't know yet. And right back. Okay, so that leads me back up. Okay. Cool.
The demons only utilize a portion of the resources that come from the soul. It was the makers and the sentinel priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the essence. They combined.
This goes. Oh. All the way over there.
Sentinel and Hell energies together refined and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it.
Right. Hey, then, please tell me you're not actually considering helping them or something. I'd be very disappointed in you. Again. Certainly, I decided to change voices.
We gathered the volatile aura and stored it in vast reservoirs. There it is coalesced with raped energy and subjected to the infernal fires of hell itself. In the heat of the primal fire, the essence is lost and captured for our gain. The final stage of the process is the dividend of the gains. Vast quantities of the essence are fed directly to Argentinor to power our machine and drive our engine. The rest is reserved for the gun maker. Though she might never set foot in the Dark Realm, she has devised means to teleport essence to the Holy Land, that which she calls Ordak, the domain of angels. Her use of the essence is unchallenged, for it was she and her court that gave us the sign to capture the essence, and her payment is just.
Yeah, I guess that's fair. And so there's a platform down there that doesn't seem to really lead anywhere. That would explain it. Why even bother drawing the platform there then? Arcvile toy, yay! Okay. So yeah, don't worry about challenges or anything, just kill stuff, right? Right. Oh boy. Shooting.
More worlds for hell to devour. The makers siphon energy from the dead. It is an unholy union.
going further up. It usually feels so powerful, doesn't it? Another one. Great. Two of the monsters that I must hate to see in an enclosed space like this. What could possibly go wrong? Admittedly, things could probably work out better if I, you know. Is it my idea or is it just not showing anymore when they are in? Another eye, it looks like. That can possibly be everything. It's being protected, not surprising. Okay. Was that everything? That seems kinda disappointing. It was a bit too easy, you know? What's my points? Not nearly enough. I got this down. And this.
Get to the transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into the...